All of us at the Times Square Advertising Coalition are very excited to be working with artists who have leveraged our scale and the size of our displays to create original content that acts with the audiences here in Times Square in a very impactful and exciting manner.
Our paintings, we see the paintings like animated, like in movies. When we do a painting, it's like a freeze. It's like you pause a move and then it's there. And when you do a real animation, it's like to put everything together in a real movement. And this was a good experience to do that because we really work very intense in the animation. And we see a lot of different possibilities. I mean, many possibilities to do amazing things.
First time that these artists have made spectacularly large scale pieces in the public realm, but this is the first time they've ever created an animation. And this animation was done specifically responding to these enormous monitors that we have here in Times Square. So what you're going to be able to see are these enormous billboards turning into your home television sets.
They can be you, they can be him, they can be everybody.
Yeah,
they can be us.
You never know.
Yeah.
It's just the way we find to communicate with people.